Zimbabwe's Robert Mugabe ousted from ruling party, could be impeached underscore live HD breaking news. Zimbabwe's ruling party fired Robert Mugabe as its leader Sunday, the next step in the forced expulsion from power of the world's oldest head of state. The ZANU-PF party said that Mugabe must resign as Zimbabwe's president by noon Monday or impeachment proceedings will begin. The 93-year-old's allies have been turning against him since the country's military intervened this week to prevent Zimbabwe's longtime leader from installing his wife, Grace, 52, as the African nation's next president.